The Isuzu D-Max makes headlines.
And GM's newest 6.6 liter Duramax.
D-Max Rodeo.
This is our
sad Duramax.
Good afternoon. My name is Jun Motoki. I'm representative of DMAX. We will be making history here in Ohio.
Rolled off its millionth engine this afternoon.
DMAX, the joint venture between General Motors and Isuzu Motors, has produced engine number 1 million